Hello guys, this is Officer Panther here, and today I'm making an opinions video. Now, as you could see by the title of the video, I'm making some opinions of mine about some Windows operating systems. So without further ado, let's begin with best. The first best Windows is XP. Windows XP is a very simple operating system and it's so nostalgic looking, very beautiful interface. However, there's only one problem I've heard about it. And the problem is it may have too much security. But other than that, I say it's the absolute best of before Windows 7. And for the second Windows is Windows Vista. So, why is Windows Vista good, you may ask? Well, let's say I'm talking about the Surface Pack 2 version. It had great improvements of the performance and stability. It's still a bit buggy and it's laggy for games. One of my relatives still has Windows Vista, and guess what? It never crashed and it was pretty fast. It sort of worked like Windows 7. But still buggy and laggy for games. Third Windows, Windows 2000. Windows 2000, from what I've heard, was a good operating system back in 2000. It has good interface. To be honest, I never used Windows 2000. But for all I can say is it's a good operating system before Windows XP. Fourth Windows, Windows 10. Windows 10 is a great operating system. It has good performance and stability. Unfortunately, I didn't like Microsoft Edge. It was unstable and it kept freezing on simple websites. And Windows 10 has an Xbox feature, which is cool, and it can make my Xbox more useful for streaming on Twitch and all that. Now prepare for the fifth and last best Windows operating system. Windows 7. Windows 7 is the absolute best in the entire operating system history. Absolutely fast. Never crashes. It's the absolute opposite of Windows Vista Service Pack 1. It was good for gaming, great graphics, it was good for YouTube 60 frames per second videos for a 2009. It had very nostalgic themes like United States, and landscapes. The sounds are absolutely gorgeous. And now let's move to the unfortunate Windows operating systems. The first worst Windows is the oldest Windows operating systems of all, 1.0, 2.0, and 3.0. I'm sure it's been made obvious. It's very slow. And unstable. Fortunately, it's not the absolute worst. But an 80s operating system. I bet people used to hate life back then. Second Windows, Windows 98 First Edition. I don't know how Windows before XP worked. But it's probably a good thing I didn't try them. Anyways, unlike the second edition, first edition had the usual options of being the worst, snail speed, and frequent crashes. Third Windows, Windows Vista Service Pack 1. Windows Vista Service Pack 1 is unfortunately the absolute worst Windows yet. And to be honest, I feel bad for this OS. Because it was released in 2006, and it's worse than the 80s nightmare Windows operating systems. I can say a couple reasons it's the worst of all. Hog memory, expensiveness, bugginess, snail performance, possible crashes before it even boots up. You can't even upgrade a computer that came with Vista to Windows 7 because it will be the same thing. You waste your time upgrading it at all. Now prepare for the fourth and worst OS in my opinion. Windows 8. Oh my god. Windows 8 is terrible. It was so bad I actually broke it with my fist 4 years ago. Literally. Windows 8 has a terrible start menu. I don't even know why that's a thing. And Google Chrome sucks ass in that Windows operating system. I could barely play Roblox on it. So there you go everyone, making an opinions video was actually pretty fun. If you all want me to make more opinion videos, go comment down and I'm getting the hell out of here. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. My name's Officer Panther, and I'll see you in the next episode.